Papa, wada Roma, memo akwaba, epa silver, 1980.3. Nipa chao, eti kwa yekrado. Papa, eti yo.
Binash, nyame inshao. We thank God for this day again, as I greet you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Yeda eradi asi uo nesubiu. Wabra mechia uo. Yes, it is.
Amen.
We heard from last week's sermon that one-sidedness is the cause of human wickedness against each other. Yetifri na wachwe kwe mounu asem kanumuse. E fa baku yenu. E nune e hawa nipada seni. E mantie ye trimodifo editia yamu yamu. Do your best to abandon it and embrace the love of God. Bo humodin se ubetu e fa baku pe yenakin. Na wajinya kupon do. That will not let you think or do evil to anyone, because you will consider the other side and tell yourself that if I will not be pleased if someone does something bad against me, why do I do the same to my fellow human being? And no, and mau nyimpo and a wire bonnie tia ubi a sanse a bema wajene of ufra wo a faba kono ehu na wakancha ufunse se ubi ye bonnie bi tia me na meninje huwa a diti na wasa mensumye saabi a di tia minya nipadaseni. Let both sides of issues guide you in everything you do. Ma efa mienu a efa ansem biara hono enu kain ewo adi biara uye emu. As we continue today, I'm going to show you another character of Lot for us to take a few from. Say eto asune misa abetreo Lot sibabio na yesye bibi. So let's go to Genesis chapter 14, verse 12 to 16. Anunti, anime nyagwe na yenko, mose nguma dikain, ti dunai, tijemu dunyenu adikosi du insia. They also took Lot, Abraham's brother's son, who dwelt in Sodom, and his goods, and departed. Then one who had escaped came and told Abraham the Hebrew, for he dwelt by the terebinth trees of Mamre the Amorite, brother of Eshcol, and brother of Aina, and they were allies with Abraham. Now, when Abraham heard that his brother was taken captive, he armed his 318 trained servants who were born in his own house and went in pursuit as far as Dan. He divided his forces against them by night, and he and his servants attacked them and pursued them as far as Hobah, which is north of Damascus. So he brought back all the goods, and also brought back his brother Lot and his goods, as well as the women and the people. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Na wofa Abram nua ba Lot ne nejapadie nsukoi sabre no na oti Sodom. Ena wona ujane ye numu baku bebo Abraham a oye Hebrew ni amane sabre no na wesi nentuma dan wo amori mamri nua akesie no na mamri nua no esko ni ana ni Abraham ye apam na Abraham ti se wafa ni nua no dumum no ofa merima ahasa du mwati a watiti won wo akudie mu nkwa a wowu won won fie woti won kodru dan anajo no ochi ni nkwa no mu na otise wonso di wonso konim na woti won ara kodru hoba a ewo Damasko etifi na oji niema a wofa enyina ne ema eni nipa a woka ho ne dimia lot ne nejapade enso. Amen.
Amen.
According to the scripture, if I were Lot, I would say, uncle, I made a mistake by rushing to choose to live in Sodom and Gomorrah. I didn't consider how dangerous the place could be. Please, let me live closer to you. Ushe akin kase miya, se mimi lotwa, ankame kase, wofa, mayan funso, se me pire me mose, me kwa kweyi na mako Sodom ni Gomora. Ma nye mwen en mwen se biyaye eno. E obeye mwen sa. Mi pato ma men tina emel. To my surprise, Lot went back to live in Sodom and Gomora without thinking that the place was not good for him. The year me one man say, Lot, sir, Kotran, Sodom, and Gomorrah, Wabra, one in a muse, bia a hono, na honye a man. The question is, what will make someone go back to a dangerous place after being rescued from trouble from the same place? I say, beside, say, Ejwe bè nè bè mò wubi asa kò biya e biya wè mpa. Wabra ya kò jim e fi musiu a e wò sa biya e wona. The answers are two. Anu ye no, e ye mye no. One is one-sidedness. E mwaye bako, e ye fa bako pe ye. I said the other day that people who are emotionally connected to a place find it difficult to live there. E debi mi kase, nipa wo atinke mu, wo di won atinke nina koma biya bako penu, e ya ne dinse wo be friho. They become one-sided because that is the only place they know. Woye e fan bako pe fortresse, e wani bebiya wonim. That was the situation with Lot. Sa anada, Lot tibiyan netye. After separating from Abraham to live in Sodom and Gomorrah, that was the only place he knew. Wabro tien hon e fri Abraham hon e kwa tran Sodom eni Gomorrah no. E hwa enana onim. He was deeply attached to the place, no matter the troubles and the dangers for his life. Na odine mwa fam biya e hopa. Nem fam we haw eni musia na ebeba na brabong. The second reason why someone will go back to live at a dangerous place after being rescued is overconfidence. Emwaye biwa, ebe maobi, asa ako akotina biaibia, eho ehu nenye, abra ebe yine fi hono, eye, ahontiswa ebrosu. So, another character of Lot, which I want us to look at today, is about overconfidence. Enunti, subay biwa, ewo Lot wwa mi pese ene de yechenu, efa ahontiswa ebrosu ebu. Lot was overconfident. Na Lot, na owa hontifwa, na ebrosu. His one-sidedness deceived him and made it seem as if he could go back and live there and nothing would affect him, whereas something had already happened to him. Efaba kupe ya no yenu, e datan, e mani kami e yese, ubetumi ya sako, ako trao, wabre bibia nyenu, wabre nswa, ne bibi esi, e wanabra bomdada. Apart from the fact that he was not safe, security wise, the lifestyles of the people was another problem. Se wuyi ewa na enye manu se wudi ba ebambo mwa etu nchenya abraba na nipane bono honu ya nansusu eye haufufu. But his one-sidedness and overconfidence did not let him consider this. Nansusu efaba kupa na oyenu emi ahutuswa na owa na ebrusu nti the war and the rescue by Abraham should have informed him that the place was not safe, but he didn't mind. He just went back there. A kume baye no eni jia Abraham ebeji no you was saying ke kachen se neho enye baby also chan nesusu nem fadum or sansusu eko. That is the problem with overconfident people. Sa any one wa wahu tiswa emani brusu wano wahu. What is dangerous is not dangerous to them. Dehe hono what Lot did is like a man who lives in a jungle with wild animals and was attacked by the animals, but a hunter came to his rescue. Strangely, the man goes back to live in the jungle without any weapon. The Lot here, it is said, Beme pia oti mwe mwa e mwa duma boni aye mwa ne mwa no tushye nesu nansusu obofobi ene beji no na ngongwa semu nise beme yi esako tine mwe mwa bre tubia emkutano. That was what Lot did. Sa pepe pepe ena Lot yeye. How can you live with people who were sexually pervasive and who sleep with any stranger, including angels, and not see anything wrong with the place? Ebeye den ena uni nipa oye jama mofwa ebosumpa wani hongu biya abega impo abofo poka wanfawom nansusu uhun haubiya awasa abiyao. It tells you that overconfidence is a big deception. A come out here, say, ahotiswa agburuswa no eye nada kesiye pa. Overconfidence makes you trust in your human ability wrongly. Ahotiswa agburuswa no ebema udi uwatu nipa da seni modi mbohu ewo kwamponesu. It's like I will go back and live there and nothing will affect me. That was Lot's mentality. Now, kwe se, mesa ko na mako chao, bi bian jime nyebe, sana na Lot, na jim esiti. His level of overconfidence was very high. She se, ahontuswa na Lot wano, na ewosuba. He thought he could live far away from Abraham and still be safe after the captivity. Nagin said, "Bit me a tra a tri a free Abraham. Na me mwa busua ajeno. Wajia e kodzili na echi. You were with Abraham, who was God's friend, and God spoke to him, but did not speak with you. How could you be so sure that you could live with demonic people without God's power?" Who can Abraham aw yenyankupon adamfu na nyankupon ni ne kasa na wode nyame ene won kasa enti beten ena wetin nya ho to so pa ko si babia wo kasa ubi timi ni aho mwode ni patra wabre nyanku ponki mebiya enka. It implies that Lot failed to examine himself, that his spiritual level was not the same as Abraham, so he was wrong to go back to live in Sodom as if he had power to deal with demonic people. Excessive Lot was solemn and who said, "Nisusu Susudiano, name Abraham the Enu Enyepe, and to a young from so, so Sakotra Sudu. Na Ubekase, O Tunia, obey to me any a home on any pardon a DSC." He was too sure of himself, but didn't check his potency level spiritually. Na ojile hon di pa nefsi so wan so ni sunsun mu sisi di ano anje. If your strength is small, don't live with that mentality. Se wahu di sa men fa sa jeno and tasif. He thought the lifestyles of the people would not affect him, but his daughters married from there. His wife became a pillar of salt, and he slept with his own daughters. Na ye ne se abrabo anipa ne bodu ho no entime mfasu saso bi abre no na susu ne maru ekoware fi ho ne yiru no dane entime si ana one ne mai susu adidai. So he was heavily affected. Na ye se the demonic environment seriously affected him with generational curses. What is the problem of overconfident people like Lot? Wona owa ho te soa e buso te se Lot no. Wona how anything. Their minds lie to them, and they lie to themselves. Wona jin dada wo, ena wona kasasu e dada wo. Their minds don't correspond with the reality of their strength. Wona jino, ene it's like an old man who threatens a strong youth, forgetting that strength is not on his side. It is a cocra or see a brandy be a babuno. Nancy Sudan rest, she say, oh, near one day. He has the mentality to fight, but has forgotten that his body is weak now. Oh, dear, or person or the Kuntoka. Nancy Sudan rest, she say, Nini Pediano, she say, I am bread. Another problem of overconfident people is that they live in deception. One who is a bush one, one how be on the say, what in a devil. They deceive themselves. Odada one kasa one. Lot thought he could live with sexually immoral people and not be affected. But he was deceived. Now Lord today said, "Obi timine a jamamu fo huru foi atra wa bra bibia enkano nensiso odadano." The abnormal lust affected him and his daughters. That was why they slept with their father without guilt. Akona. A bush one, a can, a mamma, a lutin and a mamma, anyone papa die, one thing and more for. Furthermore, overconfident people give false hope to themselves. Semetwaswa, one I will want to swear a bush one, what did Nada I want to swear, Emma one kasa one. They forget about the reality on the ground and encourage themselves when all odds are against them. Or if you want, now the other day, of super to change. Now, what's your home crime? What bread near me in the house is a good job. These are the people who lie and deceive themselves that although they fornicate, take alcohol, take bribes, smoke, and indulge in sin, they could be in heaven. Womu nkofo a womu dada womu na odi atrochre womu eka se ai womu se obo ejaban wonu nsa oji ademude wonu nta na oye boni. Nancy so over to me, I could have it. I hear many sexually immoral people say fornication is not the only sin in the Bible. Mm. God can have mercy on me and let me go to heaven. Mati said, a gamma more who flow be brave, can say, and yet gamma monk couldn't body a war by Bible. Yako pump it to me, I'm a mark of heaven. That is a big lie, deception, and the false hope you can give to yourself. Eye nada kesi, eni tio, eni nada ni daswa, ube tumi diama wankasa uru. If you admit that you live in sin, which goes against the word of God, how can you say you can go to heaven? So uti tu se uti boni mu. Ah, e kutie nyanku pwa se mwa. E bè dè lo akan se, ube tu mi akwa heaven. Whereas the same word of God says, no sinner will inherit the kingdom of heaven. Wabura nyamia semkro no akan se, di boye mi bie di wa, obe ko nyamia hindi mu. Let's read 1 Corinthians chapter 6, verse 9 and 10. For you to see whether your sinful lifestyles can let you go to heaven. Yankai Korinto Fomuma Edikain Tinsia Shemu and Kum Ene Edi. Nian Shese Se Wabura Boboni Aubon Ebitimi Edwako Nyako Poncheya. Do you not know that the unrighteous will not inherit the kingdom of God, do not be deceived, neither fornicators, nor idolaters, nor adulterers, nor homosexuals, nor sodomites, nor thieves, nor covetous, nor drunkards, nor revilers, nor extortioners will inherit the kingdom of God. Mm-hmm. If you are a sinner and still give false hope to yourself, you live in the fool's paradise. Say, we are the boy, no gusu. Edina da boni ma wa wa. Uti e jini fwa hinfi. Overconfident people have the problem of underestimation, and underestimators forget that carnal life without the power of the Holy Spirit cannot match demonic powers. Wona wa huti swa buswono. What how back on the set? Na wana insisua de ye biasuno. Eya wu si se. Honam abra bona hum kun kun eni mono. Intimi nina our money to me anunta. If you see yourself as a godly person, but live a carnal life without the power of the Holy Spirit in you, don't try the power of demons, because you will be seriously flawed. So who said we nyam sumni na mom ubo na mabraba kuku tumi enim a men mohu musio se uko jina ho moni tumi ano isan se wode uba shifo ba. Underestimation is also self-deception and forgetfulness. Say yen si so adie bi yen so no. Enu si so, eye nada eni arefe. If you know that you don't have the power of the Holy Spirit in you, don't forget yourself and try to face demons. You will surely be defeated. So when him say, that was Lot's problem, and there are many so-called godly people like him today. Sa enanaye Lot how na nipa bebra wo fre wo hunya msumfo onso so tseno enebre. They know they don't have the power of God in them, yet they behave as if they can stand demonic powers. When him say, "Nyakupun tumi biya eni womu," nansu oye wohu ti say, "Ube tumi ejina ahu moni tumi ano." The self-deception and forgetfulness, don't let them understand that thinking and behaving as if you have something does not mean you possess it. If you behave as if you are a rich man, it doesn't mean you have money. So we know who says Sikenia and Chese Uska. In the same way, if you speak boldly with eloquence about the power of God, it doesn't mean you have God's power.
Yeah, that's true.
And say what not now kasawa kuko dum efa nyankupo to me wa and chese wo nyankupo to me. That has been the behavior of many churchgoers. Sanu subaya efa nipapia okwa solenum ehom. Instead of praying and fasting and being truthful for the Holy Spirit to trust them with His power and reside in them, such carnal Christians just talk about the power of God with their mouths and practically know nothing about it. So obey ya kumtina bumpaye na manyami unkukuaji wadi na wadi tumi abeta womono saho nam a Christophon wadi wanu keke ene kasafo nyankupon tumi wabra wunemono unimhi emfam. If God's power they talk about is really present in them, why are they not free from demonic characters, especially sexual immorality, lying, and greed for money? Say Yankupon to me, walk up once and set you on Mupa. I didn't think I want to meet you on free and on money, super bit to say a jamabo, a trunk, any security bill. Churchgoers are living with demonic characters, yet they console themselves like Lot, as if it's nothing. A sorry call for Eddie, a home bonnie, super in the chassis. Nancy, so what you think of it is a lot. I'm a camera to say, yeah, self deception, self lies, and false self hope are the problems of our children on the campuses today. So, because you are born one, a baby, a school for Sia, sa and I die, you did my own, and I try to betray you. Emi eni daswa enye no kware a edi ma ye hun enu ni ye manu ehaw. Many students walk hand in hand with their girlfriends on campus and fornicate with them, yet they think the fact that they go to church with them and their fleshly pastor also says nothing about it, they can go to heaven. A sinful pi any one pinafo and a number was so once. Now only one a bridge of mine. Nancy so a one jin say. Sansa one more qua sorry. Now one soften on fear who nam nipa and can was in the anti ube to me aqua heaven. That is deception in the highest order. And udi a nada a bosukra. I expect an illiterate who cannot read the Bible to do that, not an educated person who can read and understand what is written. You can encourage yourself and give terms to your connection with female students like, oh, it is emotional support, she is my steady mate, or soulmate, future partner, future husband, or whatever. So long as you are not married but continue to fornicate, no door in heaven will open for your entrance. Over to me, I teach you. Now, the DBA to Obano, I would do more bonus school, you know. I can say, oh, where the Obano are thinking, and I say, oh, where the McCra in your ministry, and I say, that thing on number one no. And I did be a bit to me at the artisan, a bit to me the artisan. Never so wabra unwarry. No gusum in a point of my energy. Have him proved behind wa, a bit be a babble, will remember that. Another set of people who deceive and lie to themselves are those who say they don't go to church, but they can go to heaven because they are good. Nipekuo biewa, wadada wawo, na odi atrochle wawo, eye wawo wakase, wawo wakwa sorry, na fususan se, oye di papa pafondi, ube kini akwa heaven. It is deception and lies because whoever comes to God is given a shepherd to be taught on the path of righteousness. Eye nada eni atrochle se, Obiara obey and coupon chain, or man of your four, and obey tetsel, a word training a question. If you don't agree with God to be under his servant to teach you his ways, how can the same God approve you? So, when you are in Yajin, no wako shena kwasi, a mana tetsel, na kwaya, a bayer dame, a menyame kroyai, wadiwatu. If you see yourself as proud to disagree with God and say you will not go to church, don't think about going to him. So we say we are humasoni. Now we say we are sorry. Men need to say we are going to the gates of hell are wide open for you. Abunsem jempion a big kakaka again. Your position is like someone who says he will not go to school and be taught, but he will pass the entrance exams and be admitted into the university. You don't even know the curriculum, let alone the requirements for admission. So how can you be admitted? That is how sinners can console themselves with empty words that do not add up. Sana adiboyefo. Obetimidin sebuhuo a bebiye ni machichiri wa uira ukesi siswa enyeye. If you don't humble yourself and be taught the righteous way of God, you will be shocked after your death that hell is your burning place forever. Se wa mre uwansi na ya nchese wanyanko pontri ne kwansiwa ebe ye umonwa ewe uwe chise. A general in Mundano, a now Beshiafibor. When you are an overconfident sinner, demons hold your mind and block your reasoning capacity to check the reality on the ground. So, ye di boyenia, wahutu swan kosala, our money is so wagirinum, na ye mauni, now do any act of form. That deception will not let you see the wrong things around you and the sins you commit against God. Sanadam, Emma Unhu, Nema Boni Aita Wasia, any Boninswa Uyetia Nyankupo. May you be wise and not be an overconfident sinner because you will be shocked of where you end up. In hell, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Ye yaseni pa. Na wa nye di boye niya. Wa hon te swode waso. E sansev. E beye umanwa. E wo bebiya. Ube kwa kopi. E wa hell. E wo Yesu di. Amen.
Amen.
As usual, give your life to Jesus by saying this prayer after me. Send me a debia me yenu. For whom more right, yes, wa bra, wouldn't me boss her empire. Lord Jesus, I thank you for speaking to me today. I accept that I am a sinner. But from this day forward, I believe in my heart and confess with my mouth that Jesus, you are the only Lord.
Yes,
forgive me of all my sins and write my name in the book of life. Let your Holy Spirit dwell in me, and I will live a holy life to please you. Thank you for saving me. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Father, we thank you for speaking to us today.
Amen.
To be aware of all the mistakes,
yes,
that were associated with the life of Lot, so that we will not go the same way. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
And I could see an opay, utie, and some pay, a free Reverend Kuuku Dadzie, a film ho, a war, silver FM. Naming say, why ye shabba papa? Na kwesi ade didi so no swano pano, soon be a ubiti, na wabo brapa, or say sorry, na kwesi, or shafubia say, men treff ye nin tea, and kasi, once I did any dear me, okay, and yes, sir, oh, dad, na so we chila kwaya. Ye wo Kaase Girl Filling Station. Aye wo Kaase ni nchemu ho. E kwa yi eda nchemu ha kukusi form. Na udru form ho chaya yonko baby ya na. Ube hun se unifanso. Asore nane wo hono. Ayon gate eda anu biye ne rem. E nano peye no onkunum. Ukweda enyumri no numnifa. E ye Bible adishia. Ifiada enyumri no numnifa. E su ye mpaibo. Na ene ye papa akansembi ama mi huwe jirimi na yedo krepa na mi kase lotu seni yewe wye kura 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 sede bisa hao se sumai maakua ewa lotu humbiu ensu ni amotosua epuroso na saa sumawi ewe nipa bibiri yeso mwampa sa uofana onene na mno onini ya mene kasai woku dinechi I was situsu, no way to see baby bonnie. No corner ya, qua a foul. No a bad one by the jewa. And coming in wa, whom say, midi yamin come home. Eh, wofa, uni yamin oka side, to me drawing jaya. Why, yo, what's how could you? Da, et say, I'm crom foa. When you mean yako crono, no oka say, when you shoot to your corner. And call me if you see me cockron above you. Still, what was I called? Quite good time I would wish to be woo.
Yes.
Nadia, me once a woman, you know which. And I send back what I now can say. If you probably quite sorry, and I say, because I'm quite sorry, or see, will be your papa. It's immediately not quite heaven. Will be great to make I say, my quite sorry, I'll quack quack. If you do all cry heaven, meaning you may be a prono and mammy. Now, a bonnier, your papa will go see any Bible manner. That shall not in any Bible no. Nani power choy and one little water. Now we see me, also do away, baby. Now so do one year me away. Now why ye Jimmy Focus, see a pa, in Tibra, Tiasi, and a yaw jibre, I was also somewhat brabble. Now I'm here, I'm here to sell lot. Now do ya, ya, a man, I see for me now, pa ye, and no men, a bianca. Now, Nani, we shall, amen.
Amen.
Amen. They ready, shall. And some of you know, I'm going to do papa. And maybe I'm a fire. Omo, I'm going to swear a bros. That's how I'm going to say, Omo dada, Omo. Say, Lot, no dada, and who say, Omo tia sa kotina, Sodom and Gomorrah. Only him sound money, how konona, oh, no, won't mean dinano. My, as soon as you sound sober, the man, so. My uncle, Omo papa dying. o tem bom fobia o me nya no bia isa umone akono bruce ewo Sodom and Gomorrah na o ma mo auto so inu se da e kanu o mo na da awu to so false hope o me fi try so mo be encourage o mo bibi e be ko ti am gbo be encourage o mo se o meti me to say omo anu no nsa e bu enjoy my a tree we see for me o ma je yom se o meti me ko heaven na omo ni mi se se sa ni ma bo ni o be yetia irade no aye bo ni no enya ade o beti me ko heaven na da me hu se bo ni o bi ni o bo ni a o beti me ko heaven nti me to aso no na hu se o bo ha be bi o ti o nye ma ebi a irade cry na do ma e fi ro ni tu bo so asa ko pe dan o ri la e wo bo ha o le mo na ko a o mi ni na be se o mo ri o ma se o mo ni o ma ni ni basa basa se o nke bi na lot ye no ye ko ji ni fi so le bo ngomo la a ke so ko bi na so sa ko nti we futu kesi pa na da amaye ni aba e ho so nti nti fo mo ma mo ni bra ho so na bebi a oti ana bebi a wo se ya me wa do ni se utu fi wa ni su su am su bo ni bi to wa me sa ko bi e bi se wo ye sa na je se wo da da ho ana se awon to so e bru so e wo so e ni so e fo am ko si bebi a na de o ha wo e ni abrebre se na bebro na de ready self amen
amen that a radiation pop because lot to Sudan radio and also you look up say AD in ya pa na me me ka kakra afa womo a womo fu se omu utimi data ka sembi obu ho a na ose okanyame asemu atumi wom oka nanso tumi na nkasankasa no uhubi na eya na na dwuno mu no ohun se sedu si kanyame asem eh tumi wu mu ana so kanyame asem akokodu so no de eno ano no but ene ewurade nam na kwa so ama ye hu se se wote sa wo dada wo hu pa because ehu se ahoto so a eya na ebro so ema ye nti ye hu ye hu se ye yobi nso se na yi ye nyi bia kaya kwa bia onu obi enya ntokwa na ono fo se na ho de ana se o no o kese waje eduro nti na ohu ni se na edu a waje e no ebetumi aye bibia no mo ni se nipa na ono menya no ono si yo Kristo ni ma papa na at the end of it no unu ni ho na anko no pe se nipa no ekoda afiase but eteni ema ono mo ekoda afiase we hu se na nitumi owo no no fo se eno ano no inti obetumi bia ye bibia ope na ebiom na dada aka adwaman ewo university si no adie bi wo ho a empo a christofo ene ha ye kese pa because mimi mi bi so a na owuwi ase ena ma owo mpra na osakra ye no ena oye na adwin se one mpranfo nyina agai na se one mpranfo nyina agai de ndie no mo nkasa bi mu ye ka so me ne wo mbe kasa ba to ntumi nya me hwe but at the end of it no ne plan ba ko ene sa be yi ne hwe fo ma wo ntumi anso mu nya me biu nti wo hu se o ji ne hidi se wa be ye Christ ni die ana se wa sacre die obi a wo ntumi mu adwama biu but se wo de sa suban ne nama wo be hwe ase a wo hu o hu se se o ti ase se me ne wo mo ja me ne wo mu kasa biu mpa bia nkasa biu ma anke no anu nanso isan se oji ni hudi ene ahoto so e bro so nti no o se mi de me no mbe kasa hwe ntumi nyame but at the end of it no wa se kura chen ni first de ana no wo se de bible kan na nti e wadi shira dada na ye ni na ye ho so na ye yi sa lot so ban we in free ye ho because e di ye nya pa amen
amen papa nyankopon ko so na onsha no ma adom no enye kese nyankopon nsha o se nenso wa ma ye nsem a imu edo ma cha mpa cha papa asemme na oke twatwo na ene die no sede aba ewiye
asemme twatwo binash this is my last word My dear, don't let demons deceive you by saying you can stay at home and still go to heaven. Minya, mema on money na dao, mema on kase, mitima trefie isima ko heaven. Why? If that is so, Jesus will not build his church to appoint leaders to lead. Se sane tia, e radu Yesu Christo kon sinasafu, emfa kenifo nye ni monse, yen cheche. Come to church and you will know the wisdom of God to live holy and go to heaven in Jesus' name.
Amen.
He is ready to set you free.
Yes, Lord.
That is why we always say that with God, all things